Some barbecue sauce for the chicken that we're gonna smoke. So we're gonna make peach parts. Shock the skin, peel them, dice them. So we're gonna start out sauteing those off. That's gonna be the chunky part of the sauce, is the peaches actually. Throw some cinnamon on there, give them a little flavor. Okay, what I have here is fire roasted tomato, pureed it with some of the mustard we just made, smoked garlic and smoked onion. Now we're also going to put some vinegar in. We also had vinegar in our mustard, remember, so we don't want to go too crazy.
Oh yeah, ketchup! Yeah!
We already got some spice going on with those banana peppers that we made the chipotle out of this time. So I'm going to go for a sweet barbecue here to kind of balance. So we're going to go ahead and put in some brown sugar, natural raw sugar, honey. And you can't be stingy with the sugar. Okay, we're gonna bring that up to a boil, then we're just gonna let it simmer for at least an hour. We'll taste it, see what